And blondes are fun, but when it comes to getting a dirty job done, I'll take a red-headed woman, red-headed woman.